the Bahamas each year, lies a destination equally rich in history. Those with a passion for the past can enjoy the island life, while adding a few historically relevant points of interest to the itinerary. An impressive structure that speaks to the military might of the past, Fort Fincastle is a fascinating study of how the islands have transformed over time. Lord Dunmore, the royal governor of the time, recognized the need for the island to be protected from potential invaders. He commissioned the building of Fort Fincastle in 1793. Its name honors Lord Dunmore's second title, Viscount Fincastle. Constructed out of cut limestone, the fort was strategically placed at the top of Bennett's Hill to protect historic Nassau and its harbor. You're standing in a chamber, once used as a powder magazine. This was the fort's most protected room, where gunpowder was stored for use in the fort's cannons. Highly explosive and easily ruined by moisture, gunpowder was kept in isolated chambers called magazines. Although none of the fort's seven cannons were ever fired in defense, Fort Fincastle was well manned by the West India Regiment. While weather has taken a toll since the time of its original construction, the fort maintains its impressive demeanor nonetheless and is worth admiring.
I think you can keep the bell.
It's okay, you can stop. Oh, you can step. You can step. You just can't go further. Okay. Next one. Throw it.
Put your hands in the air. Let's wave up. Wave those hands. happy that you are all able to be here to witness this moment. I would love to welcome forward two of our playlist performers. We have Reese and Allie as the Carnival Elation family. As you leave the stage today, we want to thank you for all that you do and for being part of such a special moment. Club 02 and Circle C.